Ross Reaping. This comes from the intelligence report of the SPLC, the Southern Poverty Law Center, in the quarterly fall 2017 issue. Here is an article entitled Liberty and the Pursuits of the Radical Right. Now, there is much talk about this term, radical right, as there is talk about the right and the left. There is slight mention of radical left. It would be sensible for someone to please define what these terms are. Many of these groups that the SPLC characterizes as hate groups are what they view as radical right. These groups are mentioned as the Oath Keepers, the 3%ers, and the Constitutional Sheriffs, as implied by the name. Many of the members of these groups are police. And the SPLC purports that these groups are anti-government. From the appearance, the SPLC seems to be strong backers of the federal government and not strong supporters of state or perhaps even individual rights. How is it that these people are anti-government, seeing that they operate the governments of this nation called the United States? How is it that these folks have law degrees and are anti-government? The disturbing point to note is in this article, there is a piece that defines jury nullification as anti-government. The SPLC claims that jury nullification asserts that juries can legislate from the bench by refusing the criminality of the charges filed. Jury nullification has been a staple in the U.S. constitutional process of law. Why is it being declared anti-government? Why is it that these rights are now being characterized as radical and part of hate ideologies, that some people aren't so radical to believe jury nullification is, you know, a tool? This article is misleading, and it can be categorized as propaganda. As a disclaimer, Ross does not support U.S. common law system and views it as an extreme fallacy and even the revelation of the beast.